Wheels provides food for homebound people in our community, but this week, those people also got a little Valentine's Day love, and it's tonight's Positively Southwest Florida. In addition to regular meals, Community Cooperative delivered some sweet treats and handmade Valentines from the community and Child Care of Southwest Florida's early learning centers. It's to lift spirits of the folks who can't leave their homes. Meals on Wheels participants often live alone, and sometimes the only people they interact with are their program delivery drivers.
I think you guys are awesome. That's all I can say. You know, you guys have been so good to me, so good to everybody. I have nothing at all bad to say about Meals on Wheels. I mean, you're a blessing, that's for sure.
The Meals on Wheels program has 32 meal delivery and transport routes in North Fort Myers, Cape Coral, Fort Myers, Lehigh Acres, and Bonita Springs. Not only do they provide those daily meals, they also sometimes bring groceries, pet food, and do friendly safety and security checks. If you have a Positively Southwest Florida story, we'd love to share it right here in our 6 o'clock newscast. Just email us.